Hello newbies, welcome to our beginner's courses. I'm Young. We prepared for scanning in the previous episode and now we're going to scan. Let's get it. Let's first create a case. Click the case box tab, then click the new case button in the upper right corner. Let's say the patient and case name are test for now. Click register and scan. Have a model ready for a practice scan and switch on the scanner in advance. When you're ready, click scan on the upper right. If it's your first time connecting, the system asks you to calibrate. Grab the calibration tool from the box and follow the instructions to calibrate your scanner. You should do this about once a month for your scanner's optimal performance. We'll scan in the order of the maxilla, the mandible, then the occlusion. Grab the model, hold the scanner like a pen, then press the blue scan button. To pause in the middle, press the same button once. We're done scanning the maxilla, press and hold the button to move on to the next step. Now the mandible. Press and hold the button again. We're going to scan the occlusion. We're going to scan both the right and left sides for the occlusion. Look, as we start scanning, the maxilla and mandible scan align with the occlusion scan. We're done. Click complete to save. Keep the options as they are. When we go back to MeditLink, you'll see that post-processing is taking place in the File Viewer tab. Once post-processing is complete, you can see the scan results. Scanning complete. In the next episode, we'll look at how to place an order and export your scan data. Adios!